The official start to Alaska's Copper River Salmon Run started on Monday, and here's our take on what we saw out there. Slow to start in the morning, but then in the afternoon with the tide change, so did the north wind, and we saw a nice push of salmon into the Copper River. We were able to catch a few kings and a decent amount of sockeye salmon that we'll be sending out later this week. 7 out of 10